This pandemic has taught us many lessons. There were many job losses in the second quarter of 2020. However, on the positive side, there are numerous new job opportunities one can look forward to if we have the inclination to learn new technologies and prosper. Let's look at those new opportunities in this video. AWS Amazon Web Services is a comprehensive, evolving cloud computing platform provided by Amazon that includes a mixture of infrastructure as a service, IaaS, platform as a service, PaaS, and packaged software as a service, SaaS, offerings. AWS services can offer an organization tools such as compute power, database storage, and content delivery services. AWS launched in 2006 from the internal infrastructure that Amazon.com built to handle its online retail operations. AWS was one of the first companies to introduce a pay-as-you-go cloud computing model that scales to provide users with compute, storage, or throughput as needed. More than 100 services comprise the Amazon Web Services portfolio, including those for compute, databases, infrastructure management, application development, and security. These services, by category, include compute, storage, databases, data management, migration, hybrid cloud networking, development tools, management, monitoring, security, governance, big data management, analytics, artificial intelligence, AI, mobile development, messages and notification. Machine learning. Milliliter is the study of computer algorithms that can improve automatically through experience and by the use of data. One, it is seen as a part of artificial intelligence. Machine learning algorithms build a model based on sample data, known as training data, in order to make predictions or decisions without being explicitly programmed to do so. 2. Machine learning algorithms are used in a wide variety of applications, such as in medicine, email filtering, speech recognition, and computer vision, where it is difficult or unfeasible to develop conventional algorithms to perform the needed tasks. Machine learning involves computers discovering how they can perform tasks without being explicitly programmed to do so. It involves computers learning from data provided so that they carry out certain tasks. For simple tasks assigned to computers, it is possible to program algorithms telling the machine how to execute all steps required to solve the problem at hand. On the computer's part, no learning is needed. For more advanced tasks, it can be challenging for a human to manually create the needed algorithms. In practice, it can turn out to be more effective to help the machine develop its own algorithm, rather than having human programmers specify every needed step. AngularJS is a structural framework for dynamic web apps. It lets you use HTML as your template language and lets you extend HTML syntax to express your application's components clearly and succinctly. Angular's data binding and dependency injection eliminate much of the code you currently have to write. And it all happens within the browser, making it an ideal partner with any server technology. Job opportunities: to work on the applications and use HTML as template language, most organizations have been using AngularJS. Domain-driven design, microservices and APIs development. It is used for server-side programming and primarily deployed for non-blocking, event-driven servers, such as traditional websites and back-end API services, but was originally designed with real-time, push-based architectures in mind. Every browser has its own version of a JS engine, a Node. Job opportunities, job prospects and application areas for career in Node.js. Software developer jobs are always in demand. Front-end development, UX, UI development, server management as well as back-end development, all of these sub-areas have the demand of well-qualified and skilled workforce. React.js is an open-source JavaScript library that is used for building user interfaces specifically for single-page applications. It's used for handling the view layer for web and mobile apps. React also allows us to create reusable UI components. Job opportunities: as per a Quest report, React.js and Java full-stack developer jobs are the top digital skill jobs in demand. COVID-19 has forced the world to go digital like never before. As per a Quest report, React.js and Java full-stack developer jobs are the top digital skill jobs in demand. Big data is a collection of data that is huge in volume, yet growing exponentially with time. It is a data with so large size and complexity that none of traditional data management tools can store it or process it efficiently. Big data is also a data but with huge size. Job opportunities, data scientist. According to PayScale, there are plentiful opportunities for talented information technology, IT data scientists capable of mining and interpreting complex data for large corporations. Data engineer, data analyst, security engineer, database manager, data architect, and technical recruiter. Data science is an interdisciplinary field that uses scientific methods, processes, algorithms and systems to extract knowledge and insights from noisy, structured and unstructured data, and apply knowledge and actionable insights from data across a broad range of application domains. Predictive analytics is a category of data analytics aimed at making predictions about future outcomes based on historical data and analytics techniques such as statistical modeling and machine learning. The science of predictive analytics can generate future insights with a significant degree of precision. Job opportunities: business intelligence analyst, data scientist, data engineer, quantitative analyst, data analytics consultant, operations analyst, marketing analyst. To earn a skill badge, complete a series of hands-on labs on Google Cloud Labs to learn new cloud skills and take a final assessment challenge lab to test your skills. The program is designed for professionals who are new to Google Cloud Platform and want to build a career in Google Cloud Skills. Job opportunities: on top of the market demand for cloud engineers, it's also an exciting and fulfilling field. A job in cloud engineering utilizes skills in DevOps, web security, disaster recovery, containerization, networking, machine learning, and system design. What is Apache Spark? Apache Spark is an open-source, distributed processing system used for big data workloads. It utilizes in-memory caching and optimized query execution for fast analytic queries against data of any size. Job opportunities: Apache Spark alone is a very powerful tool. It is in high demand in the job market. If integrated with other tools of big data, it makes a strong portfolio. Today, big data market is booming and many individuals are making use of it. Cybersecurity is the practice of protecting systems, networks, and programs from digital attacks. These cyber attacks are usually aimed at accessing, changing, or destroying sensitive information, extorting money from users, or interrupting normal business processes. Job opportunities: there are hundreds of job titles in cybersecurity, but some of the top positions include security analyst, security engineer, security architect, security administrator, security software developer, cryptographer, cryptanalyst, security consultant. DevOps is the combination of cultural philosophies, practices, and tools that increases an organization's ability to deliver applications and services at high velocity, evolving and improving products at a faster pace than organizations using traditional software development and infrastructure management processes. Job opportunities: DevOps engineers build, test and maintain the infrastructure and tools to allow for the speedy development and release of software. DevOps practices aim to simplify the development process of software. Microsoft Azure, commonly referred to as Azure, is a cloud computing service created by Microsoft for building, testing, deploying, and managing applications and services through Microsoft Managed Data Centers. Job opportunities: Microsoft Azure certifications are very valuable while seeking a career in cloud computing, and it offers flexible employment opportunities. Microsoft Azure offers various job-based certifications that not just increment your flexibility in the job you are in, but also in the field you are working in. The Internet of Things IoT describes physical objects or groups of such objects that are embedded with sensors, processing ability, software, and other technologies, and that connect and exchange data with other devices and systems over the Internet or other communications networks. Job opportunities: these are the following career opportunities in the Internet of Things: data analytics, network and structure protection, device and hardware cell and UI development. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe to our channel Kingmaker and share it among friends and family.